Dreamland, where dreams are made real. Tonight is a big night here at AJE Production. It's a night fit for a queen, for the legendary icon, Miss Ruby Wilson, the Queen of Bill Street. Tonight, you need to be here because we have some wonderful people who love Miss Ruby Wilson, and they are here for her grand opening because this is now the place that Miss Ruby Wilson calls home.
Experience and explore the world from coast to coast at AJE Dreamland Studios, where dreams are made real. Dreamland tells the legacy of those who believed and lived their dreams, including the legendary Ruby Wilson.
Ruby Wilson's illustrious career has spanned more than 40 years. She's sung for kings and queens, presidents and alike. Ruby Wilson is the undisputed queen of Bill Street.
I've been so many places and I've seen so many things. So I finally found a place where I can call home.
Come see what goes on behind the doors at AJE Dreamland Studios, where dreams...
Hello everyone, my name is Charles McGee. I'm with Lighthouse Mission Ministries, and we're currently here at our Stage Road location at 4384, right next to the Raleigh Skate Lamp. This is our office building right here, and we're honored to have Miss Ruby Wilson's premiere this evening.
Hello, I'm Charlie Landrum, and I'm here with Miss Echols, AJE, and just signing in the people and getting them ready to go up to see Miss Ruby Wilson, and looking for a good night.
Hi, I'm Miss Ruby Wilson, and it's an honor to be a part of this production. And Miss Echols is doing a wonderful job, and I appreciate everything that she does and is doing, and the room is beautiful. So let the good time roll. Thank you.
Congratulate Ruby on many, many wonderful years of being Queen of Beale Street. I've known her for 25 years. My name is Jeff Watson, and I'm here tonight to celebrate her successes and her memorial to this wonderful, wonderful music world. She is the Queen Ambassador wherever she goes for FedEx and Northwest and all of the Memphis community. She is the most wonderful woman I've known. She is a tremendous, tremendous success for this area. And I love her with all of my heart. Congratulations, Ruby.
Hey, I'm Willis McKinney, and I'm out here tonight in support of Hannah Echols. I know her through the years, but I know her husband much closely. And he invited us to come out and be with him tonight. And I'm glad that I did, because if I hadn't, I see what I would have missed. And I would just like for her to know that I was really impressed by the whole setup, from the imitation that was designed until everything that went on. I don't think it could have been any better. Tell her to appreciate her and to keep on moving forward.
Hi, my name is Jim Thomas. What a treasure it was to be here this evening honoring Ruby Wilson and the artifacts here and her costumes we got to see in the room upstairs. It was just absolutely wonderful. AJE Productions has just done an outstanding job, especially the Wall of Fame as you walk down all the various artists, people that have dreams, that she helped make dreams come true. It was just an extreme pleasure and honor to be here this evening.
Hello, my name is Shirley Aguilera Logan. I'm here with...
And I'm Linda Pfeiffer.
And we're very privileged tonight to be part of the VIP premiere of Miss Ruby Wilson along with AJE Dreamland Tours exhibit of a lifetime of sharing of Miss Ruby Wilson's treasures. And also was pleased to see that others are also being showcased within 25 to 50 years of entertainment here in the Memphis area. And I'm sure the best is yet to come to the showcase.
And everything is just lovely. All of the beautiful entertainers, the ones that are coming along and the ones that have been around for a while, it's just nice. You have to come out and see it to believe it.
I'm pretty impressed that this also, that they also help people to get connected into the entertainment business, and it'll be a place for the newcomers also to come and have it documented what they're doing here in Memphis. For the known and the unknown, they can become well known right here out of the city of Memphis City, Memphis, Tennessee. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Belle Gordon, and I really feel honored and special to be here tonight at this premiere opening honoring the partnerships with AJ, Dreamland Productions, and Ruby Wilson. It is really phenomenal. It is really going to hit the Memphis scene with so many wonderful happenings. I just love AJ, she is such a unique and special person, and her partnering with Miss Ruby Wilson is just really going to be the biggest thing to hit Memphis as far as I'm concerned. The opportunity to share and see so many things regarding Ruby's background and her memorabilia is really phenomenal. I just hope the whole city gets the opportunity to make the grand walkthrough and enjoy as much as I have this evening. AJ, thank you for inviting me. I have really enjoyed it.
My name is Paul Phillips. I'm an entertainer, and I came here tonight to congratulate Ms. Echols on 25 years of being in the industry. I had a chance to be a part of many of those shows myself, so I can speak firsthand of just what she's done and how many people she's had the opportunity to work with.
And I have worked with Mrs. Echols also behind the scenes mainly for 25 years that she's been in business, and also we're happy to be here to also congratulate Ms. Ruby on her new home. So everything is really nice, and it's a lot of history, and it really deserves to be proclaimed.
Hello, pleasure being here this evening to celebrate the opening and the happy to see this, the Queen of Beale Street. I remember I was here when she first came to town, and she's really worked wonders, and just happy to be here in celebration of her affiliation with this, and glad to be here.
And it's an honor to be here also. Ruby Wilson has been a gem in this community, in the country, and in the world, in the entertainment industry. She's also a terrific actress. We've worked together actually in a few film. It's a great pleasure to see this tremendously talented and gifted musician, Brother Easley, here to come out and pay his homage to Ruby and to Miss Echols, who's done a tremendous job in putting this presentation together and the work that she's done over the years in her productions. And so it's really just a thrill to be a part of this evening.